this woman to be married to this man? Please be seated. Family and friends, we gather here today before God and these witnesses to join the celebration with the union of Joshua and Heather in the mystery of holy matrimony. Many of us wonder what do we call this union that we're about to witness here today? Holy. The answer is in the first book of the Bible, where God creates his first institution, marriage. God is holy, and the Bible places God at the very center of marriage. Therefore, through God's presence, at the very core of marriage, marriage becomes holy. God is the initiator and the sustainer of marriage. Upon the holy institution of marriage, God builds his kingdom. God knows that healthy marriages strengthen his kingdom. Therefore, in the Bible, there is abundant instruction concerning marriage according to God's will. The Bible instructs us that the purpose of marriage is to glorify God. I charge you both, Josh, and your spiritual leader of your family, and Heather, Joshua's partner, that from now on you will put God first in your marriage, and that you will always study and apply God's word in your lives. For his word is a lamp unto our feet, and God's teaching leads to peace and joy unspeakable.